other words, Monty, you're stuck, right?
Yeah, 3 days' work to do and 1 day to do it.
Let's have a look. Now, you're right there, Uncle. Why not run a traverse around the hill? Then check on the triangulation point through the gap. Now, wait a minute. I make my own rules. Always have and always will. Go on, shoot it now.
Of course, you're in charge, but...
If you're afraid to shoot it, I'll shoot it for you.
Hold back. Just a second.
Go ahead and fire that hole. I'll take the blank. How are you, Mason? What do you say?
I'm not so sure you'll want to shake hands, Frank. I'm here to rest.
Oh, is that all? I thought you were taught me for something. Well, what is it this time?
You've been helping Galvez run arms across the canal zone.
You seem pretty sure about it.
It ain't guesswork. We caught Galvez, and he squealed. I never did get you, Mac. Throwing away a brilliant career in scrapes like this. For what?
Oh, some yap in Washington said nothing. And I don't like orders. Anyway, it's a lot of fun. Of course, you're on the other side of the fence. But we've always been friends. And I sure hate to do this, Mason.
You can't go through the tunnel, Mac! The fuse is lit!
Use my eye. I'm in a hurry.
Patty McHale. Didn't Mother tell you not to open that oven door?
Yes, Mommy.
Then why did you do it, Patty?
I don't know.
But you always do what Mother tells you not to. Why, Patty?
I think it's fun.
Sometimes I'm afraid you're related to your father.
I'm sorry, Mommy.
Now I know you're related to him.
Here, come on.
Been looking all over Shanghai for you, Burke.
Just run into something that's right up your alley. It means a fortune to us if we can get out with a whole skin.
Fall back!
Fall back, hell!
McHale! Captain Easton,
you mason. I told you once before, I don't like orders. Tell the mates we're advanced.
This'll mean court martial, Mac.
Captain Easton, to you.
Captain Dennis Patrick Easter is now number 4031. Bring him in.
Yes, sir. There's a sort of grim humor in presenting a medal to a hero behind the bars of a prison.
The humor won't be lost on Easter. He's a very strange man. In the past 3 years, he's quelled 2 prison breaks and started 3 of his own.
Look! Sound the alarm.
Let our president enjoy himself while he can. He hasn't long.
I'd feel better if we finish our business with this gringo, Easter.
Forget me. I have ways of getting rid of men that have served my trust. Sit down, then.
May I take your hat, senor?
Thanks. Where's Don Flavio?
On the balcony, senor.
Welcome, Captain Easter.
All right, keep your seat. Keep your seat.
I came back from my trip earlier than I expected. I've heard some ugly rumors.
Rumor? About what?
It seems there's a plan on foot to replace me as military leader of this movement. You sent for me to organize your fighting force. And that force has been organized. And will support any man I name for president. Anyone.
Captain Easter, surely you don't suspect me of passing such treachery.
Well, where are those additional rifles you promised me?
Part of them are already at the Maison. The final shipment will be made within a few days.
Well, why wasn't I advised before?
You think they've time, Captain. The man I have in mind will call on you at your hotel tomorrow. The two countrymen of you.
Mr. Smith and
Mr. Jones.
Do you know that? I know every gunrunner in the trouble. And they're all named Smith. Or Jones.
Will you join us, Captain?
Thank you. This is not a social call.
about the drink. Come on, boys, get in here.
All sincerity, I plead that 2 more years will see the consummation of reform.
Ah, well, it's about us.
And will you be quiet? These gentlemen want me to read him the president's message.
Why are you reading what he says? We need a new president. Will somebody please tell me what's wrong with the president that we have now?
Can you tell me what's right about?
Answer the boy. What's done good for you and me?
Well...
Shipment of guns will arrive in a couple of days. Then we'll all have some fun. I only ask that you believe happiness to my people is as dear to me as that of my own children. I have worked honestly to improve their condition, but it takes time. They believe I've betrayed them, and they threaten revolt. A new president, however sincere, would have all my work to do. I tell you, Senor.
If I could only make them understand.
Is your Excellency hurt?
No.
The troops are leaving through a rear gate. The crowd will soon be in flight.
Quick, there must be no shooting, no bloodshed.
Come on. Tell Chango to take that to the laundry.
Is there anything wrong with me? Am I poisoned?
No. There's nothing wrong with you, kid.
Well, the man seems odd and pretty.
You don't get it. Your merchandise is all right. But I'm not in the market. See?
Well, I can only answer for my friends and myself. You see, we came in here to escape the riot from the street.
You heard a disturbance in here.
Well, all I know is the young lady's hurt. Take her inside.
Of course. If you want a detailed account of it, I'll...
Just the planet. And let no one leave until you're finished.
Sit down, sir. I'm all right.
She's all right now. We don't...
So, do you deny me the entrance to this room, senor?
But a gentleman doesn't have to be denied entrance to a room where a lady don't have privacy.
I'm glad my confidence in your discretion has not been misplaced.
Found nothing?
Nothing, senor.
Bueno, vámonos. A caballo.
Well, did they find anything?
And what did you expect them to find?
Hey, put down those rifles and get out of here.
I hope you haven't misunderstood anything you've seen around here. It might be awkward for both of us. Now, I'm an importer, in a small way. Brought in a few rifles and some farm machinery. And quite a consignment of lard.
Si, senor, a few of lard.
Well, that's all of it, Captain.
That's all of it, Captain.
Well, cast off and we'll head for shore.
We ain't going back. We'll take our dough and go with the other tug.
You'll take your dough when these guns are landed. I've been hijacked before.
You don't think we treat a pal like that, do you?
I don't trust anyone till I know them.
Well, you know, Wes. I'm Smith.
And I'm...
Yes, I know, I know. You're Jones.
Yeah.
I will cast off. Turn over that motor and cast off. Gone, both of you.
You got us a fine fix now.
What's that?
The patrol boat's liable to come along and sink this tub, and I can't swim.
Hey, boys.
Who's that?
Jones! I'm Jones!
Oh, so you're Jones, eh?
You told me something! I didn't! It's the worst!
Neither can I, but I don't go around bragging about it.
Get aboard! There's a patrol boat coming!
Grab hold of this until the patrol boat gets around.
Why didn't you shoot him when you had the chance?
Ah, shut up!
With everything all set.
I do not know, senorita.
Certainly he's here.
I just met him.
What's the matter with you? You know the capitan don't want anybody to know that he is here.
Much I care what that gringo wants.
But you are a villain. And you are a rogue. There's nothing in you Irish except your name and brogue. You're killing me in the inches. You know? Come in.
Miss Lawton.
Excuse me, miss. I wasn't expecting you. Looking for Pat?
I was, but I think I better talk to you first.
I'll take the chair on the balcony.
It's rather private.
Oh, will you take a seat?
If you don't mind, I'll stand. Captain Easter, what are we going to do about Pat?
Worried about him?
Naturally.
Well, you needn't be. Now, there's a boy with a great future. Why, he's a natural-born gunrunner. And inside of 2 years, I'll make him the best in the game. The best.
What? As if you're proud of what you've done.
Why shouldn't I be? Do you realize how few good gunrunners there are in this country?
Would it make any difference if you knew that he was your own son? I came here. You got him into this mess. It's up to you to get him out of it.
Don't worry about Mason. He lived in the tropics for 12 years and couldn't even catch malaria. Not a boy.
Easter and Sun. What a combination.
You don't mind his being in this business?
Mind? Look what the fun we'll have together.
I suppose it is fun to you. But was it fun for Mrs. McHale? Was it fun for Pat, left to be raised on charity? You know the answer. And if you think that I'm going to stand by and let you wreck Pat's life and mine, as you wreck Mrs. McHale...
Wait a minute, Miss Lawton. If you think I'm going to let anyone take Pat away from me now I've found him, you're mistaken. Now, look here. Miss Lawton, now just wait.
Since you are doing all the Captain Easter's work, I don't see any reason why you should...
Just a minute, Don Flavio. I don't think you understand. I'm acting for Captain Easter, not trying to replace him. Now, if you gentlemen will excuse me, I think my business here is ended.
Is it wise to let him go? He'll go straight to Easter at the Maison with the whole story.
Let him. We're through with Captain Easter and the boy. We're ready to strike. The Maison has served its purpose. One word to the federal troops, and they would arrest everyone in it, including our friend, Captain Easter.
Will we lose a few rifles? A handful of men? And be rid of the gringos.
There are rifles at the Maison, senor. I saw them with my own eyes. The leaders
are two gringos. One who call himself Captain Easter, the other Pat.
Orderly, call Captain Garcia to report for orders. Detain this man.
Yes, sir.
She's lying about us.
Who's lying about us?
Panchita. She's in love with Pat. I know. And before she is through, she will give you...
Now, go slow. Go slow. Take it easy. What are you trying to tell me?
Well, I was in the canteen.
Bambino.
I don't think I get you.
I see, I knew your father.
You did?
Yeah.
Well, what reason is that for changing your mind about me? Wasn't he a friend of yours?
Well, that isn't an easy question for me to answer. Say, what would you say if I told you that your father was just, wild and lawless?
Oh, I knew that. You see, my mother told me all about him.
Oh, no. She didn't tell you all about him. I knew your mother, too. She was too fine a woman for him.
I don't like the way you said that, Easter.
Talk as though you're proud of your father.
Why shouldn't I be? He was one of the best. She always said that.
Yeah? I thought the same thing myself once. But there was another angle to him she wouldn't have told you. She wasn't that kind. You know, he was a civil engineer who might have gone right to the top, but didn't. He missed. Pat, I don't want you to go that way. And from now on, it's up to you. Whether you go right to the top as your father could have done, or go down and be the same worthless, mean son of a...
What did I tell you? He's trying to get rid of you. I know what you're doing. You let him do all the work, and now you're trying to put him out of your way.
I'm going to let you get away with that, just because you're a kid. But you're getting out of this game right now. I'm not asking you. I'm telling you.
You're not telling me anything, Easter. Conchita told me plenty, and I didn't believe her. Well, maybe the laugh's on me, but get this. I'm through taking orders. From now on, I'm giving.
You're gonna take one more order from me. You're gonna get out if I have to.
Go on. Get out of here, everybody. Go on. Capitan. Be a capitan.
Afuera, pronto.
Soldiers!
Soldiers!
Quick, quick!
Señorita, get the rope out of the cantina. Dale.
Un momento.
Fuck, fuck.
Are you the man who called himself Captain Easter?
No, he's not Captain Easter. Captain Easter.
Be quiet. He hasn't been here for 3 days.
You men search the place. And you matter. The cantina.
The storeroom, sir. A few rifles and some ammunition.
Close the door and stand guard. You two guard the gates. And arrest anyone who tries to enter.
Crazy?
Oh, no, senor.
No? Well, I am. So far, so good, Lieutenant.
Aye, aye, mi capitán. There's one more thing I want you to do, see?
Mira, dos hombres.
¡Alto!
¡Alto!
Well, Chango.
Here, Chango.
Grab hold of that.
Tonight's raid means nothing. This movement is well organized, and there's only one way for us to cope with the situation. That is to declare martial law.
Exercising the powers vested in me, I hereby declare military law throughout the Republic of Alturas, empowering General Alfonso Rodriguez in complete charge with full authority to act.
I'm Captain Easter, Mr. President. Don't press that button. Come on, get away.
Is this a threat?
No, I'm not here to...
You may need this.
Yeah.
And it's safe. Take a more comfortable way to the street. The man just left the palace. Side entrance. Tell Captain Valdez to detail four soldiers to follow him. No, he's not to be molested unless he attempts to leave Alturas.
No. Why? Easter.
Miss Lawton. It's Captain.
What's wrong?
About Pat.
What has it?
Who can say, Signor? All I know is we are ready to strike, and we have no soldiers.
But why? Why? In nombre de Dios, why?
Dawn, sir.
Call out the squad.
So, what does it mean? Rapid.
No sé.
performance of my duty, I am compelled, against my sentiment, to carry out the verdict of martial law.
Mi comandante, un individuo insiste en entrar sin permiso. ¿Qué debemos hacer?
Con Flavio Valdenegro.
The head of the revolt. Your plans work perfectly, sir.
Yeah, what does this mean? Count Flavio is one of our most trusted citizens.
Comandante, the gentleman is right. I found the proof.
Who is this man you report to?
Why, he's the special emissary of your president. Paper pay.
But, senor, why did you not show me this before? And may I ask, who are you?
Colonel Das Rias. Why? I'm Inspector Mason.
I thought I had seen your face before.
Why, of course you have.
I'm not Captain Easter.
Can you run, kid?
Sure.
Well, let's get going.
Stop that man! He's Captain Easter.
We have Captain Easter.
Oh, the little kid, I am your father. Pop, I'm sure glad to meet you.
Alice knows what to do. Keep going. Good luck, and I'll see you kids in Frisco. Am I on time, Lieutenant?
Right on the dot.